Respect the tour champ. Respect the tour champ.
Gay2TV, come on, come on. Gay2TV, come turn us on. A kid who has big dreams and ADHD. He gets so extreme and a little crazy. A doctor for a dad and a singer for a mom. A crazy funny kid, so what could go wrong? Gay2TV, come on, come on. Gay2TV, come turn us on.
First time here, then welcome!
And if you like Cavaliers,
it's and family fun activity,
remember to
watch more
of my videos. Hey, yep!
And remember to smash that subscribe button.
And that bell you will
miss so you don't miss a thing.
And today on GameTV, with Queen Aura. Bye!
Just by using hand gestures. So you put on the magic glove and you can make the drone. So you put on the magic glove and you can control the movements of the drone up, down, left, right. Alright, well let's get into it.
Now let's open this baby. Charging key. One orange drone battery, four spear propellers, the only one and only Aura Glow. This is so cool.
So, first, you insert the big battery into the compartment on the bottom of the drone. Make sure that the battery connector faces outside, so then you connect the battery to its connector on the drone, which is right here on the side. The Aura Glove controller comes with the pre-installed battery here, and it cannot be removed. Turn the drone off by disconnecting the battery from the connector. Plug the USB cable into a computer, and the charging indicator light will turn red. So you plug the other end of the USB cable into the connector of the drone battery. So the charging indicator light will turn off when the battery is charging, and then the light comes back on when it's fully charged. Right now this battery is fully charged, which is why the red light is still on. The Aura Glove controller LEDs will blink red when the battery needs to be charged. So here are the LEDs that are blinking when you turn it on. So you turn the Aura Glove controller off by switching the on-off switch. Disconnect the battery from the glove controller. Here's the battery that is permanently attached, and you detach the battery from the glove controller. Once again, the charger indicator light will turn red when it's connected, and then when you connect the Aura Glove controller battery to the charger, the light goes off, and then after the charge is complete, the light comes back on. As you can see, this light is on because it's already fully charged. So by connecting the battery connector of the Aura drone to the battery itself, you turn the drone on. So you put the glove controller on by ensuring that that one band goes behind the thumb and the other between the thumb and the first finger. So you switch the Aura glove controller on using the on-off switch. So you extend your arm, position your hand parallel to the ground, palm facing down, keep the Aura Glove controller flat, and the glove controller will calibrate, showing rainbow lights. Then the LEDs on the glove controller will blink green to show the glove controller binding with the Aura drone. So press the button to change the height of the Aura drone. You press the side button with your thumb, you keep it pressed, and tilt up to increase the height. and it turns on. So then you keep it pressed, tilt down to cause the height to go down. So the LEDs turn purple. To make it turn to the right, you press the thumb button and turn it to the right, and it should blink turquoise. To make it flip to the left, it's going to turn yellow. So let's review the movements once again, Gabe. So when you're flying, to go forward, you push your hand down. To fly backwards, you push your hand up. To fly left, you tilt your hand to the left. To fly right, you tilt your hand to the right. To make the drone go higher, you press the button and raise your hand up. To make the drone go down, you press the button, push your hand down. To cause the drone to flip, you press the button and twist to the left. To cause the drone to flip to the right, you press the button on the thumb and twist it to the right. So let's see how it goes!
Yeah! Take off, man! 3, 2, 1, take off!
Don't need the glove because all the electronics are in the glove controller itself. So I'm going to use the glove controller by strapping it on behind my thumb and between my thumb and my index finger.
3, 2, 1, take off. Yes! It's doing it!
Maybe you got it backwards. Maybe go forward.
$79.95, although you'll find a lot of sales taking about $20 off the price, so we were able to find it for less than that. I would expect to have something that was a little bit more interactive. The concept sounded great, but we'll have to take it outside and test it outdoors, and we'll get back with you after we learn how to control it a little better and let you know what we think. So on a scale of 1 to 10, what do you give it, Gabe?
100 infinity!
Really?
Yes.
Gabe likes every toy. I mean,
if you want the best, I'm rolling.
You want a toy review? This is your man.
Woo!
I'd probably give it about a 3.4. But honestly, it was fun, but you know, it could have been much better. In fact, we're gonna bring you some other drones just for comparison. Make sure you comment down below, boys and girls, and let us know more of what you like to see. And make sure you stay tuned for more exciting toy news right here on
Gear2TV!
Hi, I'm Gabe, and you've been watching Gay2TV! If you want to keep up with the videos we're putting out, just click on the subscribe button below! If you want to see more toy reviews for kids, funny videos, family fun for everyone, click on the list beside me, okay? For more Gay2TV! So guys, high five!